Hole one is a wonderful opening par four, measuring 365 from the back tees and 274 from the front tees. This hole has a slight carry over water on the drive, which also needs to be avoided most of the way up the right side of the hole. It also has a well-placed bunker on the right side of the fairway. The good news is that the fairway is pretty large, so those hazards don't really come into play. The approach shot is to a big green, with its only protection being a bunker in front of the green.